engines of growth for the economy of every nation. By 2030, Indian cities will house 40% of the population and will contribute to 75% of the GDP. This will demand comprehensive development of physical, institutional, social and economic infrastructure. Smart City project, initiated by Indian government, promises to address these challenges. City officials, however, have many questions on their mind. How do we manage multiple vendors? How do we handle intricacies of so many networking and technology layers? Who do we trust to execute the development plan and measure its success? Presenting Sterlite, an end-to-end solution provider. Our capabilities include last mile connectivity, intercity backbone network, creating end-to-end telecom infrastructure and enterprise connectivity. Backed with extensive experience and knowledge, we present Sterlite Smart City solution that offers complete system integration from end-to-end program management to actual execution of your project and establishing network integration across telecom domain, e-governance services and information communication technologies. These are the very same reasons why Gandhinagar and Jaipur chose Sterlite as their partner in becoming a smart city. Sterlite Smart City Solution will manage multiple vendors, implement all network layers, execute entire plan and measure its impact. The answer to all your questions. Once Sterlite Smart City Solution is implemented, surveillance cameras will capture unwarranted incidents, notify the command center, from where emergency response teams like police, fire, and ambulance will be informed to take quick action and maintain law and order. You will be able to better manage water, waste, and sanitation needs of the city. Citizens will be able to avail e-governance, and city planners will be able to plan city growth more effectively. With Sterlite Smart City Solution, the city becomes efficient, the citizens become happier, and the country becomes progressive. Sterlite Smart City Solution, partnering towards creating a smarter India.